Okay. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. I thought I already did this part. Okay, it didn't make it.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Looking nice.
Once you've had time to turn grief into anger, then you'll be ready. ready to face me. I have left enough life in him for some final words. If you hurry.
Alfred!
Detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred. There. That should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
No.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred,
you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, Code 10. This is Code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Don't make any fire of the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
KG is upgrade now.
Something good.
Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gates of the Blackgate prison. Can anyone hear me?
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. You getting those gates open?
Be ready by the time you're here.
Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Mm-hmm. almost there. I can taste the fresh air.
Not here. Not now.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
I don't think you can select missions in this anyway.
Get over here!
grenades, freak! Heads up!
It's not gas, just smoke.
He's going to...
Those hostages know where the Joker's hiding. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard.
Yeah, me doing wrong, but still.
I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Thank you.
I think you will. There's no way the force should do that unless they aren't being guided like that. Bro. Bro, I was holding the button. What?
Ding dong, the bat is dead. Which old bat? The damn old bat. Ding dong, the damn old bat is dead.
Get your ugly ass face out of my mind. Okay, that one makes sense. Better.
Let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Stupid!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown? The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death. that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. My shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart is my only hope.
Your attention, Batman! Over here, Batman! Not long now, Batman!
It's over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit.
Heard.
Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Gosh.
You leave me no choice, Mr. Wayne.
Lay down, Pepper. Let's see.
What do we know about TN-1, the compound I found in Bane's lab?
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Master Bruce, The TN-1 Vayne just injected will reach its full potency in 10 minutes. If you can't defeat him by then, you won't be able to withstand his attacks.
Bullock, Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Through his front door, I don't care. Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
Seriously?
over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
Master Bruce! Master Bruce, are you all right?
Thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up!
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
I've had enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
Where'd he come from?
Back.
Going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
This looks familiar. Now, does it?
Oh!
You like the way it feels. It's what you need. Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in. What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help.
Damn right you did.
I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart! That is funny. Good one, Bats! Oh, this is going to be fun!
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Well, that's it for Batman Arkham Origins. I'll be doing Arkham Asylum next. Paper. Yes, hello. Pepper, stop it. Pepper. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.